Ladies and gentlemen, at 136 and a half pounds, five-time world champion and Olympic gold medalist, John Smith. The challenger from Ann Arbor, Michigan, wrestling for Team Foxcatcher, four-time All-American and U.S. national champion, John Fisher. John Smith yesterday became the first American to ever be proclaimed Wrestler of the Year by the Wrestling International Governing Body. All right, number one ranked, John Smith. Number one challenger, John Fisher. Smith wrestling for the Sun-Kissed Kids. Fisher wrestling for Team Foxcatcher. First point goes to John Fisher. Three minutes, 38 seconds, 1-0 for the challenger, John Fisher. Coming down to 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Points up on the board for the challenger, John Fisher, 3-0. One point up on the board. It's a 2-minute mark now, 3-1. Out of bounds at 1 minute and 44 seconds. One minute, 30 seconds. Yeah. 1 point for Fisher. Four to one for the challenger, John Fisher. One more point for Fisher. A correction for Smith. 4-2 score now, 30 seconds. Fifteen seconds, 4-2 for the challenger, John Fisher. And the challenger, John Fisher, wins at 4.